record.
First. Now it's working.
Very good.
Okay, okay. Can I see, sir?
Yes.
It is recording. Okay, okay. Can you zoom, sir? Right, zoom. So some person is operating.
Yes.
It's how to zoom?
It is visible, sir.
Visible?
Yes. We can read it, sir.
Read it, yeah?
Yes.
Okay.
Are
you also correct?
His
son
is expert.
His full area is covering. Yes, sir?
Yeah.
What full is covering?
Zoom तो है इसके अंदर में zoom का button क्या है?
सुरेंद्र जी,
sir,
आपका बेटा कब
आ रहा है? आ रहा
है, उसको बुलाओ।
आज हम यहाँ थोड़ा से देख लो बीसीआर, क्या गड़बड़ी?
गड़बड़ी नहीं, इसको थोड़ा zoom करना।
इसके ये
शटर
है ना
शटर
डोर है
इसी
को
इसको
और जूम करना चाहते
हैं
ना वो आ रहा है
बेटा
वो जानता होगा
कोई बात नहीं है वो आता हो
Okay, sir. Actually, Theratos is there.
Yes.
If audio is correct, no problem, sir.
Yes,
everything is yes, coming. Yeah.
Coming, yeah?
Everything
yes. All coming.
What?
No problem.
Okay.
Actually, it's there.
Properly, sir. Very good. Zoom. Very good.
Living creatures, two parts, sir.
Living
one
creatures.
Is with the air. With ear, another one is without ears. With ear creatures all are giving baby. Without ear is putting egg. Putting egg is an egg. Without ear, for example,
snakes,
and flags.
Frog,
and. Lot of animals,
birds,
lower grade birds, all are putting egg. Correct, sir. Higher grade, all are putting baby or child. What is that? Not putting egg there. That is upgrade. That means ear is theros. The only one living creatures having hand, which is sir. Only one.
Human being.
human being only. Okay, sir. That means these are the upgrades, sir. That is, Thaddeus is mentioned for upgrade. Thaddeus is part of ear and hand. For all the giving baby, only human only having the hand. If you see monkey and lion, L-I-O-N, lion. Which is the good strength, sir?
Lion.
Lion only. But if you give banana to lion, if it is vegetable lion, the lion is taking the banana fully. But monkey is throw over the skin and only taking the banana. Scratch, sir?
Yes, sir.
Because monkey is using the hand. But lion is not using the hand. Therefore, the what I told Darwin theory. I think you know Darwin theory.
Yes.
Darwin theory means the man is coming from the monkey. How he knows? Monkey using the hand. Correct, sir? Monkey is using the hand. That means the Theranos is next level, next revolution, next update, like this. Next update means that is good knowledge. But all the human, all the creatures, human only having the good knowledge. He is having only the house. Other animals also having the house. There is no patta. You know patta, sir? But patta means we are giving some registration documents, sir.
P-A-T-T.
Patta. But lion or elephant, they are not having the patta, sir. There is no registration office. But our, we are creating the property, we are creating the house, we are not of planning because of the third house. Third house is the next level, next generation, update. Okay, sir. That is why we are telling multiple effects. That means this is not a 200. Sometimes this is cross time also good. Okay, sir. Under time also good. That is why here, second house is the only 200 rupees note. Single note. Fourth house is multiple amount of notes. Actually, fourth house is not the tier. Fourth house is constructions. Fourth house is called as a construction. Construction means what? Means lot of material joined is called as a construction. Is it correct, sir? Cement, sand, steel, all are combined is called as a house. Okay, sir. These are the second house. This material, sand is the second house. Cement is the second house. These are the material. Second house is the material. The combined material or bounded material, what will happen, sir? The weight will be more. Understood, sir? The combined material, the weight will be more. The weight will be more means it will not immovable. It will just burden. Okay, sir. That is called in the third house is 200% development. For example, I am again telling, it is developing multiple effects, also third house, upgrade also the third house. For example, first house is telephone. Third house is cell. What are the function in telephone? All available in cell. Extra is the cell phone is you can movable. Telephone is not movable. Okay, sir. That means third house is the previous. What are the previous karaka? That is also involved. Additional karaka also involved. Understood, sir?
Yes.
This is the third house, sir. That is why every third house it is going to update. For example, if you see the karaka for other houses also, fifth house love, seventh house marriage. Okay, sir. Upgrade of love is marriage. Okay, sir. Fifth house, first child. Seventh house, second child. That is also developed. Okay, sir. Sixth house, loan. Eighth house, heavy loan. Okay, fifth house, sixth house also loan. Eighth house is heavy loan. Sixth house, one disease. What disease? Eighth house, multiple disease. Okay, sir, multiple disease means lot of disease, more than one disease.
Sir, how do you explain that? Seventh house is first marriage.
Yes, sir. Ninth house, second marriage.
So, how is increasing?
Come here, sir.
How
the three is developing, sir.
Marriage is developing.
What does it?
Ninth house is second marriage.
Ninth house is the second marriage, sir.
More marriage.
More marriage.
Actually, for first marriage is 7th house, 9th house is 2nd marriage, 11th house is 3rd marriage, like this. Every third house is giving the double result. You can use as a situation. It is doubled or updated or upgraded. Okay, sir. Upgraded means what are the matters previous that is included, sir. Okay, sir. That is why this is 200% good.
Third is first. First matter and upgradation included to a double.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir. That is why compared to this one, this is 100% good. This is 200% good.
Right.
Okay, sir.
Right, sir.
Another rule is. Two, six, seven, ten. This is neutral house.
Sir, three and
11
both are 200%.
Yes, sir, both are.
But you have taken mostly
third. Three, 11th is getting more power, sir. For example, fifth house, sixth house is the job, sir. Sixth house is a job. This is no job. Fifth house is a no job. Fourth house is guaranteed job. Guaranteed means warranty. Permanent jobs. This fourth house damaging fifth house, therefore the sixth house is will be getting more power. This is also a job. This is permanent job. Permanent job means there is no good job guarantee. Job security job.
Secured job.
Fourth house is a secured job. If any horoscope, sixth subplot is connected with the fourth house means
secured.
The job security is. He is working in only one department up to 35 years, like this.
Just like teacher.
Teachers, production line.
Clerk.
Not clerk. Teachers are manufacturing industries. The same job he is doing up to the end of the life.
Manufacturing industry.
Manufacturing industry. Because manufacturing industry, they are already having big infrastructure. Okay, sir. Therefore, continuously job is there. If computer line is which power, sir?
Third house.
Third house is always changing. After 40 years, if you are not able to creativity, you are out to go away from the computer line. Okay, sir. That is why fourth house is the 200% job security.
If 3, 8, 11 is connected, 3, 8, 11,
that is also some problem, sir. But 3, 11 is good for Lagna. Therefore, that is okay. 8 was getting some struggle. Okay, sir. First of all, 3, 11, both are very good, sir. For every Baba, 3rd and 11th house is doubled effective income, sir. Okay, sir. 2, 6, 7, 10 is the neutral house for any houses. For any houses means for fourth houses, for fourth house, this is the second house. This is the sixth house. This is sixth house, this is tenth house. These are the neutral houses. For fourth house, which are bad house means 3, 7, 11 is the bad house. Okay, sir. For even number, 3 odd number is bad. 3 odd number is neutral. Other even number is good. Okay, sir. For only small correction for this, for seventh house, inner matter, it is good. Outer matter, this is average. Inner matter means third house. This is even number, odd number. For this seventh house is ninth house. 3, 9 means it is good. Second house, this is even number. Eighth house, this is here. For this is seventh house. This is controlling, neutral. For inner matter, for inner bhava, 7th house is good, outer bhava, 7th house is the neutral sign. Because for inner matter, 7th house is good.
Can you repeat this?
So for inner matters, our inner bhavas, 7th house is the good sign. For outer matter, 7th house is the neutral. For example, 7th house is the sharing house, sir. If you are sharing to inner matter, it is increasing. If you share in the outer matter, it will be decreasing. For example, one small example I am giving, you can easily understand. Third house is sending messages. Like SMS. Sending message to one person is third house. Ninth house is receiving. Okay, sir. Three name means what, sir?
Sending
the message. Other end, yes sir, I received your message.
Inner.
Balance.
Real sharing.
Sharing.
Yes.
For communication, sharing is good or one-sided message is good, sir?
Sharing is good, sir.
Balance. Therefore, for inner matter, sharing is very good. Understood, sir?
Sharing the happiness.
Sharing the happiness. I am giving one more example. If it is... For ladies, please don't mistake me. When 25 years man, boy, he is giving love letter to girl.
Love letter to
girl.
Okay.
That time, the girl also giving, sir, I am also having one letter. Can you take the letter like this? Both the people are giving, boy is giving letter to girl. Same time, girl also giving the letter to boy. The girl is saying, sir, I am love to you. Boy also saying, I am love to you. What about the position, sir?
Happiness may increase.
Not able to understand, sir? The boy is already written love letter and told to girl, can you please come and park? I want to speak only 5 minutes. I don't take more time. Can you spare 5 minutes for me like this? The girl also, okay sir, I will come to the park around 5 p.m. He is feeling. Give the letter. The girl also already prepared. He or she also give the letter. What will happen, sir? More happiness. Understood, sir? That is why 5th house is we are loving to others. 11th house is they are loving to us. 5-11 means both the happiness will be increased. Okay, sir. For example, for New Year or any celebration, our birthday celebration, midnight 12 o'clock, if you take 1 kg or 2 kg cake in your table and take only one person taking the cake and cutting and eating is happy, or lot of people in this area taking the cake, that will make you have more happiness.
Sharing will be the happiness.
Therefore, for even number, the 7th house is controlling. For add matters, that means inner matter, the 7th house is increasing. Okay, sir. For even karaga, that means outer karaga, the 7th house is controlled. Understood, sir?
Yes.
Okay, sir. For example, one more example I want to give. One father having only one child, sir. After 5 or 6 years, another child is born. That means brother is coming. The boy is happy or not happy, sir? Brother is
happy.
Too much
happy. Happy means he... playing and everything is good. Okay, sir. After 30 years, the property is shared. That time, the boy is happy or not shared?
Not happy.
Why, sir?
Little bit less.
Sharing. Okay, sir. If you feel sentiment matters, the seventh house is good. If you feel material matters, the seventh house will be
neutral.
Correct,
sir. Excellent.
Okay, sir. That is why we are telling this is the creativity of Bhava Karaka, sir. Roughly, we can, in this our concept, there is no rules and regulations, sir. Only four rules there. That four rule, if you, these are the four rule. If you understand these four rule only, you can predict, sir. Only understanding only, sir. There is no makeup. Makeup means, understood, sir? Makeup means?
Cramming.
Cramming. There is no cramming here. There is no rules for every matter, sir. Childbirth, this is the rule. Marriage, this is the rule. That type of rules is not available in this theory, sir. There is no rule. Only four rule is there. This is the four rule. This four rule is little bit updated again. That four rules only. If you watch today only the theory, from tomorrow itself, straightly we can go the prediction, sir.
Right.
Okay, sir. Dhvan Bhava is there. Dhvan Bhava is divided into two parts. One is inner matters, that is added number. Another one is outer matter, that is even number. For add number, all the powers 4 into 1 is the bad house. 159 is the same group, therefore 100% is good. From that power, 3 levels is 200% is good, or multiple effects will come. 2, 6, 10, 7, 10 is neutral houses for all the houses. One rule is 7th house is only for even matter, this is controlled. For odd matter, this is down. Okay, sir. These are the four rules, sir. Then again, I am coming. In 12th bhava, first house is end of the inner matters. Second house is the end of the outer matter. For human being, first house also important, second house also important, sir. Okay, sir. For first house, which are the bad house, sir?
12.
This is the bad house.
4 and 12.
For first house, 4 and 12 is the bad house. For second house, which are the bad house, sir?
159.
2610. The 159, sir.
159.
This is second house means add number only it will be. For second house, this is the bad house.
Right.
Okay, sir. That means these two is common for both. This 2610 is favorable for outer matter also
and inner matter.
And inner matter also. Understood or not, sir? Actually, the 12 houses, first house and second house is the important house. First house is head of the inner matters. Second house is head of the outer matters. For first house, 4 into 1 is the bad house. For second house, 159 is the bad house. For human being, inner also important, outer also important. Inner means enjoying, outer means executing. Okay, sir. For example, we are taking the food. We are the reason is to get energy to execute the body. Okay, sir. Same time, without taste means we are not able to take the food. The food is not tasty means we are not taking. For example, childbirth, so happiness also there, therefore childbirth is coming. Understood, sir? That is why inner and outer is important, sir. The 2610 is more outer, less inner.
Yes.
But some inner is there.
Yes.
3711, more inner,
yes.
Less outer.
Correct.
4, 8, 4, no inner.
Correct.
159, no outer. Therefore, we can tell like this. 159 is, we can tell like this. 0%
outer.
100% inner. 2610 is 70%
outer.
30% inner. Okay, sir? 30% outer, 70% inner. Okay, sir?
100% outer.
Okay, sir. If it is not felt inner lens, if outer is there, that is the, that type, there is no use. Okay, sir. If without enjoying the any matter, if it is there, that is no use. Understood, sir? All the matters are enjoyable only. Without enjoyment means that is no use. One person having big land, big house, but he is not able to live. He is not getting any rental. That means totally waste. He should enjoy or he should get money. Okay, sir. Only house is laying, some other person is occupied means that is no use. Okay, sir. That is why this two, three gona is good for all the inner matter and outer matter, sir. Okay, sir. And some exception is there. Lagna Bhava, for special rule, Lagna Bhava is not damaging any houses, sir. It's a special rule. Lagna Bhava only. Lagna Bhava is not damaging any house. For example, for second house, this is the 12th house. Okay, sir. For second house, Lagna is damaging. This is the common rule. But special rule is, Lagna is not damaging any house. Therefore, Lagna is not damaging second house. Lagna is not damaging sixth house. Okay, sir. Therefore, Lagna is common power, sir. For inner and outer, Lagna is common. Therefore,
neutral
houses. Okay, sir. Lagna is not, for every power, it is damaging their second house. Understood, sir? Sixth house damaging which house, sir?
Seventh house. Yes.
8th house damaging which house, sir?
9th
house. 10th house damaging which house, sir?
11th.
Lagna damaging which house, sir?
2nd
house. But rule, exception rule is, Lagna is damaging, it is not damaging any house. Because this is the head of the 12th house. Okay, sir, the question rule. Therefore, Lagna, you can put this area, sir. Lagna. Actually, for this, 2610 is the good. 3711 also good. We can put Lagna in this area, sir. Okay, sir. For exception. Okay, sir. Lagna is not damaging 2610. Okay, sir. Because Lagna is the head of the all power. Therefore, this Lagna is not damaging any house. Okay, sir. And fourth house. Fourth house is unfavorable to Lagna. 70% sir. Otherwise here put 70% unfavorable to Lagna. Fourth house is 70% unfavorable to Lagna. Is it correct, sir? Already we told 70 for every seventh, fourth bhava, 30% good, 70% bad. Therefore the fourth house is for Lagna, from Lagna this is fourth house. Therefore 70% unfavorable to Lagna. Four of those.
Yes.
Same time, 200% favorable to second house. The same fourth house, 200% favorable to second house.
Yeah.
Okay, sir. Actually, our life is depends on the Lagna Bhava and second Bhava. Any Bhava is considered from Lagna and second house only, sir. Any Bhava is considered from Lagna and second house. If any Bhava is unfavorable to Lagna and unfavorable to second house, means that is bad house. Here, fourth house is unfavorable to Lagna. And it is very good, 200% favorable to second house. Therefore, fourth house is considered as a good Bhava. Because this is unfavorable to Lagna, only 70%, but favorable to 200%. For example, I am telling, sixth house is jobs. Job means 8 hours. 8 hours or 6 hours. Fifth house, no job. Fourth house, continuous jobs. That means 10 hours. Sixth house means job. Job means 10 hour you are starting the job and finishing the job 5 o'clock. That is sixth house. Fifth house is no job, because from this is 12th house. Fourth house is after completion of job from 5 o'clock to night 9 o'clock or night 8 o'clock, you are doing the job and getting double salary. I am repeating. For 6 hours job, one man is getting raised 2,000, sir. This is 10 hours job. 5 o'clock is finished work. After that, half an hour rest. Then 5:30 it is started. Up to 8:30 it is working, getting 4,000 rupees. This is okay or bad, sir?
This is good.
Good only. Because here the salary is doubled. The salary is doubled. Okay, sir. But for Lagna, this is good or bad, sir? Lagna means our body, mind. Some bad. Stress will come. Some bad. Stress will come.
30% good.
30% only good. 30% only good means if they finish the job and coming to 6 o'clock in residence and 8 up to 9 o'clock you will see TV serial or anything. But here, not possible. 9 o'clock reach the work, at 10 o'clock you reach the house and taking the food and sleeping, that's all. There is no enjoyment. But there is no enjoyment, but his financial portion will be grow. Understood or not, sir?
Yes.
Therefore, we are telling the fourth house is, if it is unfavorable to Lagna, this is favorable to second house. Therefore, fourth house we can put yes, sir. Okay, sir. These are the two houses, 2, 4, 6, 10 and 1, 3, 7, 9. This, the 8th, this 4 house, this is for outer matter, this is for inner matter. These are the good houses. But these, all the theory available in the books are actually. Okay, sir. For this 2, 4, 6, 10, we can tell increasing financial position. Increasing financial position and property, everything. But happiness, health, marriage life, neutral, not bad, neutral. Yes, sir. Okay, sir. So financial position is very good. Very good, sir. Financial position is very good. But happiness, health, marriage life is neutral. Neutral means whatever it is coming, it will come. It is not coming more. Okay, sir. 1379, 13711. Increasing happiness. Come on, health. Marriage life. But normal financial position, not increasing more, neutral, normal or neutral financial position, sir. What are is staying neutral here, good. This good level is here neutral, sir. Okay, sir. Again, remaining is 5-9. 5-9 is increasing happiness. Come on, health, marriage life. But losing is money. Business. Involved in entertainment. Involved in entertainment. Out of business. Gradually decreases income. That is no income. No income, but only expenditures is more. This is 5-9. Okay, sir. 8-12. Always getting paid unexpected events. Unexpected bad event. Losses. Accident. Worries. Worries or sorrows. These are the four rules, sir.
Concerned house, we should
calculate. These are the houses from the Lagna, sir, actually.
Okay.
From the Lagna. Actually, these are the common rule for all, sir, actually. Any Bhava is connected with 2, 4, 6, 10. From the Bhava Karga, you can get the money.
Sir, suppose from second house, second to second means third.
No. This is from Lagna only, sir. I will explain, sir. Actually, these are the karma from Lagna only. This is the common rule, sir. I will explain how to use it practically.
These below one?
These are the bad house, sir. This two is bad house. Actually, our life is inner and outer, sir. 2, 4, 6, 10 is good for outer, not bad for inner. Not bad for inner, that means average for inner. Here, increasing financial status, but happiness, health, marriage life is neutral. Neutral means what? Getting normal only.
Not bad.
Okay, sir.
See, that means more time to the job, earning the money,
yes,
less
sir.
Time getting for the family happiness and other
things. Yes, sir. Okay, sir. Actually, he is starting his work from 8 o'clock to night 10 o'clock.
2, 4, 6, 10.
Always busy schedule. What is getting is normal, is getting. But this life is calculated life. A timetable to life. There is no freedom. Timetable life means 6 o'clock you should wake up. 8 o'clock you have to move from house. Night 10 o'clock you have to come house. Taking the food and sleeping like this, there is no entertainment. But the financial growth is high. Busy schedule. Okay, sir. But our life is, previously our life is two parts, sir. 50-50. Inner life is 50, outer life 50. Nowadays, outer life is very important. Outer life is
very important.
70%. Inner life is 30%. Now the human being. Actually, our first age to 22 age, that is inner life. This is the inner life, sir. Inner life means there is no need of money. There is no responsibility for money. Only education. That's all. Okay, sir. 52 to 60 outer life. 60 to 80. Again, inner life. This is the lifetime of the human being, sir. Okay, sir. First part and the end part is inner life. Middle part is outer life. Okay, sir. This is actually
excellent.
When we are prediction the horoscope, we have to consider the our